It's the Yurok tribe, Sumeg village. They have sweat lodges and outbuildings and this really cool dugout canoe made out of all wood, I might add. Pretty darn cool. These are the sweat lodges. Pretty darn cool. And they got a little picnic area over here. Modern bathrooms for a modern world. Pretty cool place to look at. I like it. I'll come back again someday.